Remarkably, a short distance further along the trail, we come across the rest of the group, numbering over 20 chimpanzees in all. But one of the group is missing, the leader, the alpha male. As the alpha male, Ferdinand has fathered lots of babies by many different females. The babies, who'll stay dependent on their mothers in the extended family group for up to 7 years or more, spend much of their time playing, practicing the skills they'll need in adulthood. Ferdinand, it seems, has decided it's time to move on. Where the alpha male leads, the others follow.
Comes a little baby. They just swing on in, don't they? Oh, and he made it.
So the baby one seemed to have like a pink face and the older ones have a dark black face. Is that part of the aging process?
Yeah.
It's amazing how similar they are to humans. You know, their nails look just like human fingers. And their faces are just very similar to ours and expressive.
And as you can see, you can differentiate them.
Because of their individual looking faces, you can just tell right away who they are.
Yeah.
Much like people, we can, once you get to know them, you realize each one is unique.
Yeah.
So.
They fart.
Just like humans. I never imagined in my wildest dreams I would get so close and just get to hang out in the wild with chimpanzees. I mean, how unusual is this? Or is this every person that comes here gets to come do this?
No. I mean, you know why? Because most of fruits are not near the trail. So most of time they spend in the forest. This is not happened for almost a month.
It's incredible.
Yeah.
What an experience. Thank you.
It's been the experience of a lifetime getting such a rare and privileged close-up view of wild chimpanzees here at Gombe. But now it's time for me to move on.